regroup while we can.
Shit! There's too many of them!
I'm beginning to feel like your personal bodyguard, Mr. Kennedy. I doubt it. Even Simmons wasn't this sloppy. You're on your own now, you two. Huh. Getting a little crowded up here. Somebody ought to tell them their boss is retired.
Get in!
Carla have left a lot of misery in your wake, Simmons. I'm gonna make sure it all ends here. Maybe I can at least buy these people some time. We've all seen enough senseless death. They've got insurance. I'd like to do more. I really would. I'm carrying everyone out as well. Excuse me. I'm trying to land here. Okay, last item on the list. Eliminate all traces of the theft of my identity. Perfect. That's for more? You really are a glutton for punishment.
To me.
You're disgusting. Let's get this straight. I'm not your little doll, Simmons. In fact, the only thing I have in common with her is hatred for you. I can handle this one alone.
You took me at my shot, and I shot on my throat. Why aren't you obeying me? You are my masterpiece, my beautiful creation. Come to me, Yeager.
Hear me. Don't let it end like this.
Get away from me! You're not half of it! This is my life. We'll be together.
Not if I can help it. Come on, wake up. If you're really Ada, I know you can pull through this. We both can.
I was just resting my eyes.
Shouldn't sleep on the job.
In case you haven't noticed, Simmons doesn't take rejection.
Is there some backstory I can look here?
Not gonna fly.
Thank you. I'll pass.
You can always get what you want, Simmons.
No!
Let's call this closure. You really should have moved on, Simmons. So, this is where Carla did her experiments, huh?
Another failure. Bring me another subject. Why do you think we had this lab built here in the first place? Just go outside. There's thousands of subjects to choose from.